Now, we've all been faced with this dilemma. You just want to step outside of your car for a couple of minutes, run a quick errand, but you have a pet, a child, the elderly perhaps, in the vehicle. Don't do it. Now, let's talk about why it heats up so much more rapidly inside a vehicle than the outside of the vehicle. It's all about the greenhouse effect being in full effect. Now, you think about this, the sun emits shortwave radiation. That energy strikes your dark dashboard, your dark steering wheel, maybe your dark seats. It's all transferred into heat energy. Now you have long wave radiation that's trapped inside your vehicle. In your car, the windows, the windshield, fantastic insulators. They let all that energy in, they don't let it get out. So within just 2 minutes, you can have a temperature increase of 15 degrees inside your car. In 20 minutes, you can go from 75 degrees outside to 104 degrees inside. After an hour, temperatures in the car can reach up to 120 degrees. We've seen as high as 200 degree observations inside a vehicle. On average, 38 children die each year from heat-related causes after being trapped inside cars. That's one death every 9 days. So whether it's your pets, elderly, your kids, don't even leave your window cracked for a couple of minutes with someone in your car. It only takes 2 minutes.